potholes. Well, tonight, some drivers say one stretch of road looks more like a war zone. They called the I team after not seeing results from the city of Chicago. Consumer investigator Jason Knowles is now getting some answers. Jason.
We are, Cheryl. They are extreme potholes, craters lining a road which businesses rely on. One driver says the deep holes were not patched quickly enough. She also wants the city to find a long-term solution for this ongoing issue.
It may feel like an off-road adventure, but it's a street in the city of Chicago.
You're going to see and feel the bumps.
Phyllis Guthrie dodges dozens of potholes, crater after crater. Recent heavy rain has made matters worse.
We've learned to try to navigate where we're not to that side, because the one hole over here, it does have rebar.
Guthrie works at Boasso Global Trucking, one of the businesses located near the pothole-plagued Doty Avenue, a service road which runs along the Bishop Ford. Employees even have this collection of rebar, which comes loose after the potholes open up.
I'm still awaiting the road to be repaired.
She showed the I-team several emails to the city of Chicago, which she's been sending since March.
My safety means something to me, as well as my drivers.
In May, she included me on one of those emails, and I replied, letting the city know we would look into the problem. Several days later, Guthrie says crews patched dozens of the holes, but that's not the end of the story.
They promised they were going to fix this road, repair it. Well, they put a Band-Aid on it. It all needs to be torn out and repaved.
5 years ago, the I-team exposed the same problem, about 50 potholes on Doty Avenue. City officials said then they had to figure out a long-term repair solution for the old road, which has improper drainage, and that the ultimate answer for that road is reconstruction. Yet 5 years later, it hasn't been resurfaced.
No matter what way you go, you still have to go this slow, because unless you want to bottom out.
The Chicago Department of Transportation says it will perform maintenance until money can be found to reconstruct the road. It has filled about 1,500 potholes on Doty Avenue this season. The city added that extra pothole patching crews were dispatched everywhere this season because of extreme weather conditions. So if you have a pothole problem, call 311 or email the city. We put all of the information on our website and our news app. And you know, we said extreme potholes. Judge for yourself.
Well, yeah. 1,500 of them. They must be out there every single day filling them
like,
up.
Yeah, I mean, it doesn't even look like a road.
Right, it's like craters.
Yeah, exactly.
All right.
Moonscape. All right, Jason, thank you. Let's